Happy Sabbath, church. My name is Catherine, and the song I'm going to sing tells a story in Matthew 14 of Peter being called by Jesus to walk on water. And he did, but temporarily lost faith and started to sink. So he was forced to call upon Jesus to rescue him. In these times, you may find yourself in the exact situation, but know he is still with you. We just need to call upon him. Don't lose faith. Trust in him and he will pull you through. So the song I'm going to sing is called Oceans. Hope for your best. You called me out upon the waters, the great unknown, where feet may fail. And there I find you in a mystery, in ocean deep, my faith will stand. And I will call upon your name, and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace. For I am yours, and you are mine. Your grace abounds in deepest waters. Your sovereign hand will be my guide. Where feet may fail and fear surrounds me, you never fail and you won't stop now. So I will call upon your name, Jesus, and keep my eyes above the waves. Where oceans rise, my soul would rest on your embrace. For I am yours, and you are mine. Spirit, lead me when my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters whenever you would call me. Let me walk upon the water in the presence of my Savior. Spirit, lead me when my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters whenever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet can never wander. Then my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. And I will call upon your name, and keep my eyes above the waves. My soul would rest in your embrace, 'cause I am yours. And you are